Hi there, welcome back to Rings of Saturn, episode 3, I think. I've just been looking through the upgrades. There's so many upgrades, I don't know where to start. Like, do I get, instead of a mass driver, do I get a rail gun? Relies on direct contact of the projectile. The arm. I'm not sure. There's a lot going on. I think now though, money is just our thing. Launch a ring dive. We'll start here because it's cheap. Such an atmospheric game, I love it. And if we see any pirates and they only charge us 10,000, we say yes. That's what we learned in the last episode. So let's get into the belt. Oh, six. I was gonna get that. Oh no, that didn't mean for that to happen. I kinda just wanted to click on it to see what it was. I love that visual feed when you fire your engines and there's a bit of a delay. So I'm just nicely drifting in. Red lips, shiny goods, ships, and man-made. Little bit further. Start spinning. Our engine gets here, we'll stop. Well, not stop, but start getting our bearings and all what's around us. Thank you. Okay, he's starting to see some bigger rocks. Okay, almost 10 clicks in. Flying off. Catch this one. What's it worth? 10,000. Is the trip paid for? Okay. Find it targeted. When it comes to us. Oh! That's that, I thought it was a small one. Good. Take you. Geologist, can you work a bit faster? B and PD is what we're really looking for. Where's my list? There it is. $6,000. Asteroids first. You do, that's good. Flying off. What are you? Come on, geologist, work it out. Getting that one. Okay, getting a bit full now. As well, yeah. 3,000 though, and it's easy to get, so might as well. About you. Coming straight towards us. Geologist? Do they get faster? What am I paying you for? Let's know what you're worth. Any ideas? I mean, I'm not loving the idea of getting more of this, but... Oh, that was a big blast. Whoa, hello. a fee. Right. Our delta fee is getting low, so... Well, we do have reserve. PT. Yes. Cross anyone yet? Shouldn't really say that, should I? Just asking for trouble. PT? Yep. Well, I've done okay here. I don't know what it is, but we'll get it. There we go. More FE. Ted back. Proximity alert. We have to get past these. Now, are these friendly? I can't tell. Don't want to find out. Panicking. I want that because it's $8,000. It's not worth running to him for though, I don't think. That was really close. Okay. Oh, come on. $6,000. Can't tell what that is. That's 65. Oh. Gun hard point and storage to efficiently use gun systems. Okay. You need to work faster, love. 63 grand. Why would we store it? And can I just select ones I do want? We're all good on there. See, I need to do a bit of research into what I want to buy on here. Like we need a better geologist. Experience. Gain experience with us. Yeah, but I'll have a bit of research what we can get next, and hopefully next episode buy something. So that's another ring dive done. Enjoyed that one. No incident really, a couple of crashes, but nothing major. Didn't require any repairs, which is good. A bit of wear. Misalignment. Yeah. Good dive. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.